Alright, what's up YouTube? So today we're gonna be changing this shit emblem that I don't like with this new emblem that I got from FT86. These are all the tools that we're gonna be using today. Okay, so we're not professionals, but we already did the front emblem on the car, so we basically have an idea on what we're gonna be doing to the back emblem. Alright, so this is step number one. You're gonna wanna blow dry the emblem for 45 seconds to a minute. Let's get into that. Make sure to go all the way around too. All right, so now I've blow dried it for 45 seconds and now you can peel it off. Make sure to pull hard, don't be scared. There you go, the emblem's off. Alright, so now that you got most of the sticky stuff off, you're gonna be left over with this. Now, this is where step two comes in with goo gone. I definitely recommend for you to get this. Don't be a broke ass nigga, go out and get this. It really helps. Let the goo gone soak in, so that way when you go to scrape it off, it comes off fairly easy. Okay, so now that you let the goo gone dry on this, you're gonna wanna get your towel and scrape it fairly hard, rough. Put them inside these two holes and make sure they're in there. If not, the emblem is gonna be all messed up. All right, so here we go. Make sure to put pressure it so it can stay on good. So these were my 5 steps on how to change your emblem. I hope you like it. Share, like, subscribe. Thanks.